Life has changed. In today's world of social distancing,
distance learning, and the ever-changing news cycle, we run certain risks.
Yet we've also reaped unexpected rewards. We've been given time alone, we've been given time with our family, and we've been given time to focus on what's really important in life.
Over their time spent at home, members of the Gibbons community embrace the opportunity to uplift their friends, their peers, and their educators through song, through art, and through dance.
We hope you know how much our community cares for you. And remember in these uncertain times to let go.
Let God.
And let it be.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
Jesus, thank you so much that you are with us during this time. Thank you so much that you are still providing for all of our needs. Thank you that you are providing for our families, that you're providing for our friends. And thank you that you've just always been present with us this whole entire time. Thank you that your plan is good, that your plan is better, that you have plans for a good future for us. And I just pray that you will help us to rest in you and rest in that, knowing that your knowledge is higher than ours and that your will is better than anything that we could have ever imagined. Lord, thank you for your promise and gift of peace.
Thank you that you are our peace, a perfect Prince of Peace who died on our behalf so that we could live in peace, because you have conquered the enemy, the King of Fear.
You have trampled the enemy under your feet. Help us not to be afraid when trouble comes our way. Help us trust and rest in you at all times, regardless of what our feelings try to convince us to think.
We joyfully receive your peace. In Jesus' name, amen.